atticusasmr. Alright, hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I figured we could do some drawing in virtual reality. This is the app Tilt Brush on the Oculus Quest. Let's start the new sketch. Okay. So as you can see, we have a variety of like small tools. Alright, let's just get right into it. So I think we could do like a little, do a small scene for now. Let's use oil paint. What size are we? Make it a human scale. You might see my guardian system come up a couple of times, but just ignore that. Let's see. The size too. Let's go straight to the ground. Probably just where my knees pop. Sorry. And you just kind of make some rocks. I think we'll make like a fire pit right now. That one's not very good. We'll go back over it. I bought this about a month ago, and it came about a week ago, but I was out of town, so I didn't get to use it that much. But it's been a lot of fun so far. So if you're considering entering VR, definitely would recommend. All right, now let's make some of the wood. Let's see. Yeah, I need a good brown, kind of like that. Make it a bit darker, and you have like a different, you have a bunch of different brushes, which I'll use some of them, but I won't use all of them. Okay, let's go back to color selector. So let's start with making some logs. This isn't very three-dimensional, that's okay. Okay, so we have our logs at the fire to make the fire. So now you have to actually make the fire. They have a tool for that. So let's get that equipped. And choose like this orangish color. Like here. And then we just kind of fire. It's really cool. I really like this. This is my favorite. But you know, I don't like that. Oop. Let's see, what we do that part. Okay. Make it a little bit smaller. It's my guardian system. Sorry. I'm approaching the wall. I have a small space to play in my room with this. But yeah. So we can just, actually we can probably draw it up. See how, it looks pretty cool because it's animated. Sort of like right there. It's a little off, but it's fine. Let's see, let's add some blue towards the middle. So we do a darker blue. What color is it? It's more purple. Okay, now we do make this brush a lot smaller. Make some streaks of blue towards the bottom. Oh, it's too much. There it goes. Nope, I don't like that. Now we can get another brush. Let's see, we'll do maybe embers. We'll do embers next. After what I want to do, go into streamers, and then select yellow. And we'll just do some, like, create some sparks going off of the fire. I'm not very good at this. Okay, let me go get some another shade in there. Okay. And then we'll add, go into, here's some embers. What are these? Okay. Then we'll add some of those. I think that looks pretty cool. We'll put those especially towards the bottom. And then we'll also have to add some smoke. So we'll go here. Make it more gray. Just paint with some smoke in this guy. It kind of moves around a bit too. Smaller. And then I think I want to redo like the basin the fire is, like the bottom of it. So we'll add a few other things. What does electricity look like? Oh, I don't like that. What can we add next? What else do we have? Pedal, disco, comment. Sorry for the background noise. There is any light, fire, embers. We already did that. I think that's okay. So I feel like we'll just go back to oil paint, and then we'll do maybe closer to a gray. Sort of make it look, why is it more purple? I don't want it to be purple. Dark gray. Sort of like ashes underneath, you know? I really like this because you can, like, the textures of it look really cool. Alright, and then I figure if we do some here, some more texture work. Okay, so we have a little fire. Maybe we'll do like a tent. What color tent? I don't want to do gray. It's kind of boring. Let's see, what colors do we have? Ooh, maybe this is like a brown. If we can make it more beige. This is more beige. Okay. So. Alright, what we'll do, here's what we'll do. Actually, we'll move the fire back. Move the fire closer back there. Alright. And we'll do a tent. What I want to do is move up more here. So I'm hoping by doing this like technique, we can make it look 3D sort of. We'll have to go back over towards the bottom. This is an issue with the brush I'm using. Maybe I should switch over to paper. I don't want it though. I feel like it could ruin the aesthetic. Okay. Yeah, if I just go slower, I think I can do it. If I go faster like this, then it tends to look more like that. like it looking a little rough, though. It makes it look, like I said, an aesthetic. I made this a little bit smaller than I probably should have. But, you know, it's a drawing. It's not exactly meant to be real life. Maybe you made it too far back from the fire. It's probably okay. So in human scale, you can change the scale. So I don't want to be like the size of a dog. I could even make myself the size of a squirrel. But I'll stick with the human for now. And you can always, you can go even go up to like an elephant or a dinosaur. But we'll stick with the human. Just because it just works for now. So it'll bring it closer towards us. Okay. Obviously, there's a lot that's going to leave open, so we'll have to do a few more of these layers. Okay. Try to bring it closer to the ground there. Closer to the ground. My scaling is off, and that bothers me. Okay, let's raise it. Get further away from the guardian. Okay. And then we'll do like a black stick to make it look like it's being supported. This looks really bad. Fine, I guess. Okay. I'm messing this whole thing up. I don't like this. Okay. I'll just teleport over there. Okay, there we go. Oh, I don't want to teleport. Turn that off. There we go. We just glide it straight down to the ground. And, you know, it looks a little rough, but it's just, again, it's that aesthetic. Oh. Okay, I guess we're done. Okay. Alright. Let's get back up, and we'll move closer to the ground. Let me set it back on the ground. Okay. Obviously the tent's really small, and so is that fire. Let me actually raise that back up. But it's fine, it gets the job done. Oh, why does it keep doing that? It's fine, it gets the job done. Okay, now what else can we do? You do like a bush. You can call it. Maybe we'll do like a bush here or a tree or something. We'll do a bush. Maybe some more bushes. Let's find a darker green. Maybe a bit darker. Okay. Let's see, where do I want to start? We'll make it like here. How do we start with the bush? We'll just do a plant. Okay. Do some. I think it looks like some wild grasses. We'll just, you know, do some more of these. Yeah, there we go. We have a plant. See? I mean, this is a scaled down version, and it's lifted. It's a really big plant. It's probably okay. I'm gonna annoy some people with the whole guardian system thing. Sorry about that. But like I said, I have a small play space, and I'm still getting used to it. Change the color of it just a little bit, just to give it some more. Make it look a little more kind of animated, but also a little more alive. That looks kind of cool for a bush, right? I really like that fire. It looks really cool. Let's see, what else can we add? Don't want to do another, I don't know if I, we'll do another plant. Let's bring it over here. Actually, we'll just teleport. Okay. And then turn off teleport. Alright, we'll just, again, just draw a bush. Way bigger than the other one already, I can tell. I have to figure out how to get this scaling thing under control. Still learning the ropes. This is definitely going to be a larger one. Okay. And we'll just darken it a bit to make some more leaves and it seem a little more. More natural. I mean, not really natural. Per se, I'm rambling. This is gonna be a ramble video. I'm not sure if I'll publish this, to be honest. Okay. So, first let's reset it to the ground. I think that's the ground, pretty much. Okay, and then let's rescale it. Okay. So, obviously, the fire's kind of small. The scaling of this is way off, like I said, but that's alright. We have some plants. We have a tent, a fireplace, or a fire pit. What else can we add? I don't really need to add anything else, to be honest. I feel like if we did more background work, we could. See, can we change the environment? Night sky. This looks kind of cool. Yeah, I have action here. Let me teleport. Here. Yep, that looks critical. That looks nice. Now we got the night sky. It's like you're just camping in the middle of nowhere with that really bad tent. This was a really short video. Yeah, if you want to see more of these, let me know. Oh, we should probably sign it. Here, we'll sign it with some light stars. I could add some stars. I don't want to add stars. So. See, not light wire, light. And then I want to change the color. Let's see. Let's do a purple. ASMR. I know I just kind of ruined the view. Just kind of look right there for the actual painting. Atticus. A. S. M. R. Ta-da! Okay, thank you for joining me. This video was not sponsored. I just thought it'd be kind of a fun thing to do. This will probably go up after the Q&A. Yeah. Okay, let me just save it. We'll press trigger to capture selection. There we go. And add to my sketches. Alright, yeah, so thank you for joining me on this video. I hope this was a fun mini video for you to that you could see. If you want to see more of these like drawing videos, just let me know.